So why did you leave your last job? Keep things short and positive. Make sure that what happened in your last role won't be duplicated in this new position. Make sure to follow for more tips like this.